like Coach Charlie, although I am feeling the grind getting back into it. The era of the local legend Amadini is over for us, and the all-time winningest class in school history is gone. We graduated 6 all-time starters, which I've never had happen in my entire career of 23 years. However, I will say that we have a ton of energy. Our youth is actually an asset to us right now. These kids have come in extremely prepared, ready to go. They work their tails off every day. As a coach, I couldn't be more happy on a daily basis with what they're giving to each other and to the program. So it's fun. It's exciting. I don't know that it'll translate to wins, but I think it will eventually. So I'm just really proud to coach this group, and I'm really fortunate to have some really great leaders. And that starts with our senior, Alyssa Paul, who I brought with us today. She's just done a terrific job of kind of organizing and really getting the group to understand the system and what it means to wear the uniform. So we open up, as David said, this Friday we're hosting the Worcester opening tip-off tournament, and which includes, we're obviously playing Becker, and then it's Clark and Worcester State. Always a very competitive opening local tournament with a lot of rivalries there. And David, probably you that needs to be nice to us this year with your 7 seniors or whatever you have. And then after that, we head to UNE for a tournament, and then we play Maryland for Nichols, and then we get into conference play. So I know everybody's looking forward to things, even though for Division III we're starting a week earlier, as much as it feels a little stressful. The players want to play, and honestly, they think one more week of practice wouldn't make a difference. So I would like to ask Mark to come up for a second.